Summertime. Hello, hello. Welcome, folks, to the beach. Obviously, I'm at the beach right now. That's where the Last Respawn Show is going to be live for the rest of this sunshine season. So make sure you put some sunscreen on, get some nice swim trunks. And if you're a water shoe kind of person, I guess, you know, put those on too. Honestly, to me, water shoes ain't that bad. Ooh, Snicky coming in strong with the host and the most. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Thank you for this. Thank you for the host. Hit me up in the chat. Make sure my chat's working. I was testing it out on Twitch, so I don't know. I don't know if we have an issue, so hit me up in the chat real quick. See if that works, hopefully. We're gonna have to restart this whole thing, and I'm gonna be pissed. Good, I bought one coin of Bitcoin. Alright, there we go. Sneaky's working. Everything sounds good. Everything. How's the set look? What do you think? Does it look like I'm at the beach? I feel like I'm at the beach. I got my shirt on. I got my beach chair, I got my drink, I got my glasses. We chilling right now, folks. And I got a sad dying beach ball right now. I blew it up. I think there's a hole. I mean, it was a dollar, so. What are you gonna do? At least the background looks good. But we do have some added cards to stream loots, folks. Some summer theme. I got a few more I didn't put on there, but we got the beach ball card where I have to try to bounce this shit. I don't know how I'm gonna try. Pretty sad looking right now. And we got the water gun. I got a water gun right here. This sad little water gun. I'll probably invest in a bigger one. Maybe not. There's a lot of wires around me. So, but anyway, what are we doing? So Last Respawn Show. We're gonna be live from the beach for the foreseeable season. And gonna be a lot of summer theme events going on with this show. If we took a gander at my schedule, you know, I think you already know the game we're playing tonight is Super Mario Sunshine for the GameCube. I'm playing from the 3D All-Stars collection. I have not touched this. I was saving this literally for summer because this, to me, at least I remember it being a very perfect summer game. Released in 2002 in August of 26 for the Nintendo GameCube. It sees Mario going to Isla Delfino for a vacation. But oh ho, you know, everywhere Mario goes, there's trouble. That rascal little plumber. I think it was recently Nintendo said that Mario was no longer a plumber. I don't recall reading the article. I do recall them saying he was no longer a plumber, so I don't know if he got fired. Never did anything plumbing related, or just a terrible plumber. I don't know. Oh, we got Suckle Boys in here. The old Suckle Boy has returned. Welcome, John. Welcome. Where was I? So, Mario's not a plumber anymore. But in this one, is he a plumber? Well, he has his water gun jetpack. Which was kind of controversial. I think a lot of people had mixed feelings about it. Some people liked it, some people hated it. I don't know. I remember it not really bothering me that much. I do not like that they changed his move in Smash Bros, his bottom B to that shit. I mean, if you got Dr. Mario, it's all groovy. But yeah. That is the game we're playing tonight, folks. We are at the beach chilling. So feel free to jump in with the stream loots. Feel free to let me know what if you got any big plans for your summer. Where it seems like we're almost out of this pandemic. It's just still, you know, it's still around. Gotta be careful. But we feeling like we're coming back to normal, folks. Feeling like we're coming to normal. The stream loose card link just popped up in the chat there, so hop on there. If it's your first time, let me know. I'll hook you up with some free cards so you can take a gander. I'm pretty sure Sneaky and Suckleboy are gonna scheme away. But we do have some themed deflated beach ball items going on, so yeah. Well, I think I've run out of stupid things to say. I think it's time to jump into Super Mario Sunshine. I'm also rocking. Take a drink here, hold on. So, Nintendo. How many cables? The Nintendo did an update, I think it was last year, where you should be able to play Super Mario Sunshine with the GameCube controller, so hopefully it works. Honestly, I think you can, I could play Super Mario 64 with the game controller. Actually, it felt a lot better. Was it, maybe the joystick. But, oof. Let me save these glasses for the Tom Cruise. Wow, I could see. Oof, so bright in here. Maybe I'll put them back on. Anyway, folks, let's take it to the bar. Let's enter the world of Super Mario Sunshine as the kickoff to the summer festivities in the Last Respawn Show. Oh boy. Oh boy, who's dropping money already? Who's the dropping the money?
Suckle Boy has purchased 10 packs.
Oh boy.
You fucking crazy man.
Oh, there you go.
Sound insane. Do you realize
thank
that?
You, John, for the 10 packs. Oh yeah, look, the stream looks... Oh, I mean, that's probably why you watch me, but... So now, yeah, they added a chat bot for stream loot, so I should get some notifications in the chat. And you guys do things, some things. I haven't done everything, but anyway, let's go to the bar. Oh, take me away. Damn, you guys are scheming tonight. Yes, we're scheming tonight. Beautiful summer day, right?
Sneaky Memo has purchased 10 packs.
Oh boy. Mario talking there? What was that about? That was weird. I saw that, right? Was he speaking in tongue? Welcome to Island.
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino.
Delfino.
We'd like to welcome you to our beautiful home. Come enjoy a natural wonderland to which we've added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement park, and succulent seafood. Oh. All this and more await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax.
Suckle Boy asks, can they have one free pack of cards, please?
Damn, yeah, sure. Everything's married with this chick. Hey, you sneaky. I can tell when you play cards.
Sneaky Memo wants to hold you gently by the...
Shit, did not lag when John played. I don't know, bro. Hey, it's that extra symbol. Let me bless you with your pack. Super Mario Sunshine! I have not played this game in so fucking long. Woohoo! What is it, Suckle? Suckle. Is it just Suckle Boy? No, oh, gotta put an icon on your shit, so, because it's just generic on here. There you go, sent. Be gentle. No, you won't. Alright, so yeah, I have not played this since the GameCube. I'm curious to see if I still like it. I have fun on the GameCube. I have no complaints. Alright, looks like the GameCube controller is working.
Super Boy is Matthew McConaughey.
Yeah, when he plays it, it does not lag. It's so weird. I remember in this game you could get the Hawaiian Mario shirt with the sunglasses, and then if you wore the sunglasses, the game was like tinted. Anybody remember that?
What happened?
What happened?
What's this icky paint like goop? It's moving!
Now, boys, don't touch that stuff.
Boys, because I'm sucking my fingers. Oh no, it's evil other Mario.
Excuse me, but...
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario,
If you Master want, Mario.
Cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Ooh, the heat waves. Alright, I think the controller is actually working alright. Alright, I think it's good. I think the game controller is working. Alright, I think we Gucci. The hell you want me to do? Oh, get my...
Complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register.
I don't think he bought anything.
Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage.
I want to marry him. It takes place on Fire Island.
Flash liquidizer ultra dousing device. I hope to be of assistance.
Well, imagine what the next Mario game is going to be.
With user instruction. Use the button to shoot water from my tank. If you press the button, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle.
Yeah.
You can then press the button to hover.
Those reflections. Those GameCube reflections, folks.
If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
No, oh, I got that. Alright, well, do I have to s- Did I have to set it to GameCube?
Suckle boy just shit their pants.
Did. Ah, clean shit, son. This is how Mario cleans his son. Oh no, Mario! Okay, he barely run out of him. The fucking jizz. Oh god. Take that water, son. All right. Get out of here. By the sad face, what'd I do? Can someone look up if I have to change the settings for the game controller? I mean, it seems fine. Oh, you shitty pants. Oh, you got Mary here. Mary's a walking bidet. It's a walking bidet.
Nice work, Mario. Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
Like, will it make my penis bigger? Is it a penis pump?
Suki boy, nice. Use the random card.
Oh, here come the feds. Come the fucking feds. Yo, they locked my boy Mario up. Oh shit. Cause he's Italian.
Court is now in session.
And,
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very
Mario.
How can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate.
The shine, everything's a shine? At the shine cafe next to the shine theater.
Is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty.
Damn, son.
I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave.
Don't do process here?
Adjourned.
This motherfucker's in prison.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct?
Motherfucker witness, he grabbed that shit real quick.
Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate. But the graffiti incident...
My Mario said a star, it's mine, I'll take it.
There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
I totally forgot he gets... No!
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Yeah, bro. They fucking locked up Mario. Game is mad real. This is Vice City. Okay, so can you not shoot and you could do that. Look at that.
Suck old boy says I forgot there was a whole court case in here.
Yo, for real? Fucking, they locked up Mario. They just locked this motherfucker up. They said, nah, B, no due process. Can you not shoot and move? I feel like I'm playing this game wrong. Am I fucking playing this game wrong? I'm gonna save. No, I don't wanna fuck. Yeah, man, this shit is fucked up. Oh, do process. Peach is coming over here. Objection! It's like, you ain't a lawyer. You like the royal family. You're just there for photo ops. Get the fuck out of here, Peach. What are options? Let's see. Rumble on. So, okay, we don't need fucking subtitles. Okay, so you can't change the controllers. Oh, I'm so stupid. Hold up. You do the fucking. I have to go get the other fucking controller? Ah, whatever, man. It's not that serious.
Nice
work, Mario. What the fuck?
Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of.
Why am I seeing this again? Why am I seeing this shit again? They put this motherfucker in jail again. Oh. Shut the fuck up.
Here we go. Sneaky Memo want you to dance.
What the fuck just happened? Hey folks, you please hit that follow, something cool happened on the stream. 15 messages were deleted. What link were you posting at? I gotta make your mod. I think you can post links. Send it to Sneaky and see if he can post it. Do you want me to drunk dance to the YMCA? I got YouTube on this. Just send it to me. Man said the fucking YMCA. Oh, goddamn, Sneaky. Well, at least I got some room in here. the monster man that support, if you support. Oh, fuck. Won't let me play YouTube. Fuck. Okay. Don't let me play YouTube through the fucking switch. That's cool. Let's see if we can figure this out. Let's go full screen. Playing on my phone.
Hey, all you planeteers at home. Remember, turn off the faucet between usages and recycle those plastics, or else.
Well, no, I'll figure this out.
Turn you into a fucking tree, Captain Planet, motherfucker.
So, Klebo just summoned Captain Planet.
Captain Planet. Just sing it while you dance. I don't know the lyrics to YMCA. The fuck? I don't remember this shit. Oh my god, why is this not working? Does this work? Okay, this is working. Alright, I got it. The YouTube is now working. It just doesn't work when the capture card is on it. Like, on the Xbox, you know, that shit works. But can you just go? Kills wives. Alright, hold on. Fuck, everybody yelling at me. One time you want me to dance. I got like no fucking room. Alright. Send me the link to the controller. Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna look at it. I dance here. Yeah. I don't know if you can hear it. Yeah, you guys can't hear it. I got a way to fix it. Fucking crap. If fucking the Switch would let me fucking, you know, fucking do this. So I'm gonna play it simultaneously so you guys can fucking hear this shit. Got a whole beach there. Shut up, man. Young man, there's no need to put down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a I got nothing.
There
you go.
Oh, hell no!
Should clap boy side kiss.
Let me go on my knees, dude. A lot going on here.
Fucking crazy, man. You sound insane. You realize that? You should be medicated.
Such playboy, ты инксиучи разве?
I said freeze, asshole!
Snake him and move on. Shoot to keep it for 8 minutes.
How long do I gotta freeze? God. Is it a minute? Why? This is like so uncomfortable. Yeah, I suck, man. Oh my god. What the fall in this background?
Suck old boy says you're
Come on,
a loser.
1 minute. I'm watching it. When that shit turns 7, there we go, 7:39. Fuck.
Why so serious?
Sneaky Memo asks why so serious?
I don't think that helped.
Sneaky Memo is being rude. Sneaky Boy wants to see you drink water.
Oh my god, what the fuck? I can't. Oh, now the camera's fucked up. I don't got no extra sound, suck my ass. I better turn that off because Twitch is gonna come and fuck me in the ass with that. Yeah, I gotta probably get rid of those cards.
Penis! Don't say penis in this house!
Alright. What are we doing, the stupid?
Penis,
where's the fucking water?
Fucking erect penis, mom!
There we go.
Penis!
Yeah, thank you for the fucking water. Card. I'm thirsty. I can get this shit. I didn't put enough water. I didn't put enough water. didn't put enough water. All right. Hopefully you're done. I can get back to you. Obviously, why all I want to do is play video games. I'm a victim here. You already know, babe. Why did Sneaky I log into your account? Fuck. Oh my god, why is everything falling apart here? By the way, sucker boy, Spooky Kitty is my wife. She's creeping on me. She's creeping. Make sure I behave. Obviously, I'm not behaving right now.
You're not a woman. Oh, you bastard.
Sneaky memory, the birdcage.
Sneaky memory, the birdcage. Right, I think you gotta go into settings. I think you gotta set it somewhere.
Sneaky Memo just warned you the government is watching you put on your tinfoil hat now.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? What the fuck, bro? Alright, well. So, I guess I gotta go find some tin. How about I have tinfoil? I think we have tinfoil. I'm gonna go waste some tinfoil and put on my head, because I'm actually shocked you guys haven't gotten that card. Maybe he's been having that for a while. Alright, so give me a few minutes and yeah. Fucking Christ.
And the hunter becomes the hunted.
That's the one who took my head, alright. Get yourself ready, boy.
Man eater. Eat the people, save the world.
This fall, one student is returning for her sophomore year. With a new dedication to her studies,
you got a letter. What is it?
A new chance to start again.
Just another frat party. Knock yourself out. Thanks.
And an old secret that just won't die.
Oh my god.
I mean you're kind of right. There you go. Beach background, I love it. Come on, good. Alright, so I have to make an aluminum hat. I don't know if I've ever done an aluminum hat, so this is gonna be a first. This. You gotta protect yourself from the 5G, folks. 5G all the way. You don't even fucking, right now, I put this on, Bill Gates ain't gonna be able, no. By the way, Twitch, this is a joke. This is a joke. Twitch, this is a joke. Please don't. Maybe I should talk about less current things. Lauren's gonna be so mad at me right now. I feel like my head's popcorn. There we go. Hey. It keeps away the Xboxes from reading my mind. I'm only pure fucking crazy. I can't do this. This shit's gonna have bad feedback. There we go. Listen, folks, you gotta wear your aluminum hats. The only way the Xbox doesn't read your brains. You don't want the Xbox to read your brains, folks. And then you won't be able to play your Nintendo Switch. And it'll be a bad day at the beach, folks. It's a bad day at the beach. You don't fucking do this. I look like a discount diva.
Suckle boy wants you to become Tom Cruise.
I mean, a better time.
Sneaky Mama wants you not to curse for 3 minutes or you have to drink.
Alright, 3 minutes right now. So folks, for my new movie, I play a schizophrenic paranoid guy, you know. He's all about the wireless signals and the Microsoft's coming. It's an amazing film, Oprah. Oprah, you're going to love it. I have a great scene where I play opposite of Denzel Washington. He's a simple, humble store clerk. And I come in, Tom Cruise, as an undercover cop because we're going to get to the bottom of this. So we go to like a big retail store, like Better Buy, right? And we're trying to find out where all these PS5s, but we call them PS7 things, you know, so because Sony didn't give us the money. Maybe we'll work it out and post, we'll fix it. But right now, it's a video game system that hacks into the brain, Oprah. It hacks into your brain, and you become the video game system. It's an amazing film. Denzel and me, we got to solve this mission. We also have Jack Black. He's the villain. You know, Jack Black, you think he's a funny guy, but when he has a dark side, he's a real dark side. It's amazing. And that's why I'm wearing this is why I'm wearing this because I am here to tell you aluminum foil is good for your health. Anything that you're having a bad feeling or a bad something, you're gonna wrap aluminum foil on your head. That's what you want to do, folks. That's what you want to do. All right. Hey, you know the category is
Sneaky Memo.
My category, the category I set this is not to Super Mario Sunshine, it's to beaches, hot tubs, and so yeah, we're gonna get some random people coming in here. They're gonna be like, is he at the beach? Is he having a mental breakdown? I don't know. But I think I'm gonna rock this category because it's just funny. For those who aren't aware of why this category exists. If you've been living under a rock, there's been an explosion of hot tub streamers, both male and female, and putting hot tubs either in their house or using a hot tub that exists in their house as a way for them to be slightly more nudish, you know, wear bikinis and whatnot. You know, more power to you. However you want to make your content, hey. So Twitch had to make this extra category because they were doing it while playing Minecraft, so, you know, they're kiddies. But, you know, anytime a kid goes on the internet, it's free balls. Free balls out here. Yeah, they put nationalities. So I was like, hey, I gotta put Puerto Rico. I need to get like a Puerto Rican flag. Yeah, being here in the city, I gotta get a fucking Puerto Rican flag. You already know. Look at the last Respawn Show. I promise I'm sane. Just look behind you, look around you, and everything's fine. That's all I gotta say. That's all I gotta say, folks. Look everywhere you gotta go. I'm gonna fix these controls. Okay, see? Okay, I'm gonna go to the bar. Let's go to the bar. Alright. I think I can fix these controls. Running squirt. Wow. Running squirt. That's fun. Oh. Hey, hey, hey,
Suckle Boy is feeling nostalgic.
Feeling nostalgic. See, you could do a running squirt. Why can't I do a running squirt? He's lying, he's not saying. No, she wouldn't know, she's my wife.
Gems, joims. Snea kymien och vansjot och då 12 bicep kurlsson stream.
Wow. Bro, come on, bro. Bro, why? How many times I gotta fucking do it? How many fucking times, bro? Is running squirt. Bend menu, move Mario, dive. Like there's an option here. Her macho man. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, fuck. I gotta go get the fucking 12 curls. Great. Alright, cool. I'll do it. fucking guy, man.
Seven life sentences. Cyrus Grissom, a.k.a. Cyrus the Virus. Life sentence for murder, robbery, kidnapping, extortion. And Cameron Poe, parole, heading home to his family. Unfortunately, he just got on the wrong plane. Jerry Bruckheimer, the producer of Crimson Tide and The Rock, Nicolas Cage, John Cusack, John Malkovich. This spring, buckle up. Con Air, directed by Simon West.
Like you're having so much fun sitting there at home. And just think, you could be at...
Holy shit, I look insane, bro. What have y'all done to me? Alright, toe curls. Alright, toe curls. I'm doing this thing now. Fuck this. There we go. 20 pounder. Yeah, this is awkward. I didn't dig this one right.
Shit.
Hey, listen. Fucker boy played this card. Pump power, you sweet macho man. Cock push ups too. Go get it, daddy.
Sneaky memo just shit their pants.
There you go, fucking 12, you fucking cocksucker. You know, I got some nice summer themed cards too. That'd be nice. Be real nice. Holy fuck, guys. Yeah, I'm fucking sweating over here. It's a good day at the beach. Good day at the beach. Alright, seriously, I'm gonna look up how to use GameCube controller but Super Mario Sunshine.
Super Boy used the random card.
I fucking put him into work over here. Now able to play Super Mario Sunshine with the Nintendo GameCube controller. Supports for the controller was added. Same at the ability to invert the camera controls. Super Mario Sunshine.
Good night, my love. Blessing dreams.
Are you already leaving?
Thanks for watching the Last Respawn Show. We'll see you again next time. Until then, have a good one.
Sneaky Memo just wished you a Sneaky Memo good night.
Oh, about to say, brother. I was like, bro, we just can't start. Alright, can I fucking play the game? Can I play this fucking game? Jesus Christ, guys. Alright, I'm going back to the bar. Fuck me. Legend dreams. Good night. Alright. Shut the fuck up, you fucking toad looking bastard. Hey, see, they put Mario in fucking prison, folks. All because he tried to do the right thing. This chair is like now situated all wrong. Everything is wrong. Okay, seriously, how can you run and shoot? Okay, so the thing that sucks is like they put GameCube controller support. Oh wait, what did I do? Alright, that's what I want.
Suckle boy sent a creepy laughing beer to scare you.
Oh, I remember he could do that. Get my coins. Get my schmeckles. Come on, talk to Mario. Mario, Mario, Mario. No, Mario, what are you doing? I see A is not even the right button. That's funny. 3 years ago. 3 years? Motherfucker, the city's right there. Are you dumb? Bro. My man said, I've been here for 3 years. Change that. Okay. Don't worry, Mario. We're gonna clean this. Okay, maybe we're not gonna fucking clean this. Hey, Mario can climb trees. That's cool. I fucking suck at this. Mario, for the love of God. Holy fuck, Mario. Do we need something special? Alright, well, I tried, bro. R.I.P. But like, it feels good to use a game controller, but like, the buttons aren't the same. Yeah, I already did it, son. I'm fucking Mario. Get out of here. Get out of here with your bullshit. Go backward and press B. Yeah, again. She's like, I knew you would be, even though I didn't break you out of jail. I just let you run there. Wants to go home. I'm almost in fucking prison. She's over here like, ah, this ain't good. This. Damn paint plant. I can't fucking run. Fuck all your shit. Fuck all your shit right here. Fucking die. Yeah, fucking guy, come on, man. You got any coins or anything for me, kid? I don't know. My man Mario has to go refill. Oh, come on! Dude, you take it too long to fucking die. Come on. Come on. I need to alter my timing. Alter your face. Oh, there you go. I mean, it feels good to play with a game. But yeah, you can't run and shoot, that's insane. Gotta do a sidestep. Fucking die? Holy fuck, that took way too long.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
It's the evil Mario! Oh, the fucking beats? With the fucking beats? I gotta chase his ass, huh? Just snatched her. There you go. I can't run and shoot, bro. That's like a whole gameplay mechanic I can't do right now. I can't run and shoot, I don't know what to tell you. Could shoot and jump, I guess. Might as well just play with the regular controllers. This is fucking insane. To shoot. I don't got that. I do got that. Holy fuck, dude. This shit should not take this long. I should play the game like this. It makes the game 10 times harder. And then if you press fucking Z, it takes you to the map. So that's cool. Oh, my bad. hey, fucking this water guy here. Who's he part of? Is he part of the government or is he part of like the TV show people? You know, man. I don't know, man. He's making stuff dirty and stuff. It's gross. You gotta think about it. Think about the bigger picture. He's trying to paint us a picture and we're not paying attention. I can't fucking shoot, run because of a fucking button. Can you believe this shit? This fuck crazy, bro. This is taking fucking too long. This fucking water gun is part of Illuminati, man. Body. That's a fucking lie. I'm gonna tell you right now. It's a fucking lie. Yeah, that's how you move and shoot. You just keep this. Yo, I can't beat this because I can't run and shoot. This is fucked up. How you make it worse with the game controller that was originally for Nintendo? That makes no fucking sense. Wow, this shit is... Why would you even add updates for the fucking game controller? Why would you do this? Bro, this is fucked up. This is like so fucked up. About to just change to the regular controller. And that sucks. Cause I like the game controller. It's a decent controller. Yeah, hold on. That only took a fucking hour. Oh, this motherfucker. Get over here, I'll awkwardly shoot you. Look at this guy, what is he paying the M for? What's his M stand for? Mario. Okie dokie. Hey, this is bullshit. Then though, man. Some bullshit. Some bullshit, Sneaky, man. They add GameCube support, but you can't fucking you can't run and shoot. That's some grimy shit, Nintendo. Fucking Nintendo, man. You gotta really think about it sometimes. Are they your friends? Are they your enemies? I don't even know anymore. I don't even fucking know anymore. I thought I knew Nintendo. I don't think I know them anymore. Do you know them anymore? Do you really think you know them, folks? I don't think I know them. The water effects are pretty. Oh, fuck. Oh, bitch. Fuck you, you fucking piece of shit. So heartbreaking. I really want to play this shit with the fucking game controller, but this shit... Really fuck. Oh, what the fuck? fuck is this asshole? Fuck you! You fucking gabagoo. Where the hell am I going? Where is this guy? This is fucked up. This shit got me so tight right now. Oh god, oh fuck, oh fuck, ah shit, ah motherfucker. Fuck all your shit, boy. Fuck all your shit, governor. Can't kill this shit, bro. Who is a doodoo plant? Who is a damn doodoo plant? Water, it's good for you, motherfucker. Oh yeah, that spin move, bro. That shit fucks him up. Oh. Wonder who really did that. See, we're not asking the real questions, Sneaky. How did that monster, you know, change the whole foundation of the ground, folks? That's what I really want to know, man. I might have to change the controller because I can't run and shoot, and that's like fundamentally a fucking thing of the game. So that's cool. That's cool. Thanks, Nintendo. You added the fucking GameCube controller. But I can't fucking... Can I... Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god, Sneaky. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Oh, this, I think this aluminum foil is cutting off circulation. So, you can run and shoot. You just don't hold the fucking button all the way down. Wow. That's the secret. That's the secret, folks. All right, we cooking now. We cooking. We cooking. We cooking. See? See? Aluminum foil. Wrap your head in aluminum foil, and you'll be good. But I got a fucking empty drink here. That's a no-no here in the Last Respawn Show, folks. So grab some snacks. Grab some drinks. I'm going in tonight. Now that I can run and shoot, I was about to call it quits. But no. We still going. We still going, folks. So do what you gotta do and come back. Holla back.
Oh yeah, can y'all play some more rap?
More rap?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll ask Dave about that.
Okay, thank you.
Uh-huh. Raw time.
Can you play some Quattro Fopal, you delicious little cunt? Ooh, gooey. Yeah, baby.
Gooey? Raw time.
You got any old, like, Joy Division?
I think we mostly play newer stuff.
Ah.
But I'm sure we have some, and maybe we'll be able to play some next time.
All right, sweetie, cool.
Raw time.
Hey, do you have any Sparkle Horse?
A what?
Sparkle Horse?
I don't know about that. Huh. Raw time?
You trashy bitch.
That's me.
Tonight on The Assistant, the competition gets fierce.
All my sweet little bitches line up. One of you has what it takes to be top American Andy's assistant. We're gonna look at some highlights. Watch those paws, Dr. Chocolate. You are a thief and a cheater. Well, look at you, you're a little cute tootie. Can I see you walk, please? At least one of you is going to be
The Assistant, tonight at 10:30.
I'm watching you.
Dave's parents went out of town, so we had a party. Pete had every intention of making it a special evening, which is good because the kids had a lonely summer. He had a crush on Megan, and the only time he did get a chance to move in, his mom showed up, made him come home. After that, Megan started feeling sorry for Shane when he broke his arm. Then Pete had his eye on the next-door neighbor, but Rob bought a vet, so she was pretty much his. Even Randy had a chick, and that dude never showers. Just when it seemed like this might be Pete's night, right on cue, she shows up again. Amazing timing. My advice to the kid, get a car, fake an injury, and hit on girls before your curfew.
This Friday,
find Bourne, take him down,
comes the next chapter of the Bourne series.
He will bring this fight to your doorstep.
What is he actually doing?
He's coming for us.
The Bourne Supremacy, rated PG-13.
Rated M for mature.
Hey!
Play with a friend or play with yourself. Dead or Alive, Extreme Beach Volleyball, Tecmo, 100% games.
For hot beaches, there's no power greater than X.
Country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Daddy the Soldier!
I had a dream, Ronnie, and you were speaking to a large crowd, and you were saying great things.
13,000 miles. It's a long way to go to fight a war.
There's not going to be an America anymore unless there are people who are willing to sacrifice. I love my country, Dad. Ever since I was a kid, I've wanted this. I wanted to serve my country. I want to go to Vietnam, and I'll die there if I have to.
You will never walk again.
Government's just not giving us the money we need to take care of you guys.
We are killing our brothers in Vietnam. We are here to tell the truth. People say if you don't love America, then get the hell out. Well, I love America.
Wow. All this work's making me really hungry.
McDonald's introduces Super Summer Sizes.
Laughs around the pool make me so thirsty.
Larger than large mega servings of icy Coca-Cola. Golden fries and thick milkshakes.
Listen, folks. This angle's right. Got me jumping around. Make sure you aluminum hat. You fucking animals. There's this thing I read on the internet about Burger King. They got like weird food rays. And like, if your animal isn't fucking wrapped in aluminum foil, folks, Burger King has the power and the will to turn your fucking cat into a librarian. I you know what? I gotta have some fucking weed or something to be paranoid. I don't know how paranoid I could be. I'm not even drunk yet. I'm not even fucking drunk. Yeah, it was Tiffy. So anyone was curious why that golf shake from Raw Time was just on there. There's a public access show called Raw Time. It's on YouTube. There's tons of footage. I've put some in the commercials, some at the end. I would say watch the full thing. It's really entertaining. It makes me want to kind of make this show more into like a public access. I mean, we could get people to call in through Discord, Zoom. Me and Lauren have been talking about it, but we have to figure out the logistics of her and me being able to hear people with headphones Oh, thanks, but it may happen in the future. We might do a little Dr. Phil Oprah, a little shindig or something, you know. But stay tuned to that. And today, Tuesday, Thursday, I'm doing a whatever you want stream. So there's gonna be a Twitter poll. Everything's summer games. So we're gonna have this. We're gonna have some few summer surprises. So stay tuned. But now that I can run and squirt, I mean run and shoot, let's get back to Super Mario Sunshine. Did I move this? I think I moved this. Wait. Are you? This fucking chair is weird. Everything's pissing me off. Let me drink. Alright. I could run and squirt. There we go. Alright, now I have the power of a Water Blaster 9000. Collect 10 of them, then visit the boathouse, the Fino Plaza. What's in the boathouse? Huh? What's in the fucking boathouse, Nintendo? What aren't you telling us? I don't like when Nintendo keeps secrets from us. Like, what's going on with Metroid Prime 4, Nintendo? Where's the fucking Metroid Prime collection? It got leaked a year ago. I would play the shit out of that. You're making me gonna go fucking download shit. I'm about to mod a Wii, son. I'm about to maybe tell someone to mod a Wii for me. I don't know shit. All I know is aluminum foil is good for your health. That's all I know. Everybody, wrap aluminum foil all over your fucking body. Yeah, you gotta do it. It's good for your health. Good for your health. Good for your health. Fuck this guy said. This guy. Welcome back. We're so glad you're safe. I love how she's like, I'm still on vacation. Meanwhile, I've been in fucking prison. I had to fight a doppelganger over here. She's like, yeah, I'm still on vacation mode. So I don't know, man. To get your shit together. I don't know what's going on over here, but I'm gonna de-escalate this. Hey, you guys need to calm down. What's going on here?
That's Hogwarts. Your ancestors were all hairdressers. You liar.
What the? I don't even care. Better stay out of politics. Oh yeah. Oh, we got the secret underground theme going on. Alright. Where we going? Obviously the stupid car. Alright, going here. Oh. I don't know what that was. I'm assuming it's a 1-up. Oh, we got some Riddler trophies. Didn't know I was playing Batman fucking Arkham Asylum here. Oh, we got some coins. I get over to the Riddler trophies. Oh, there's another spot. Gotta find another spot. No, I don't want to go up. Explore this whole underground basement. I'm gonna find the real cause of where Nintendo is hiding the Metroid Prime collection. Oh, it's not there. Oh, they keep trying to take me up. That shit. That's some bullshit. Trying to take me the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. Woo! It's like a slippery slide. I heard a star somewhere. I heard a star. Or a sprite. Yeah, be careful. If you don't use the right lingo, Nintendo come in here and cancel this stream, bro. I love Nintendo. I grew up Nintendo. I'm enjoying this game now that I can run. We're gonna shoot. Soak. Super soak. EBS alert. Isles, the Fino police are investigating a possible connection between recent graffiti incidents and loss of contact with Pineco Hills, and Rico Harbor. Right? I wonder if the police are gonna send out a fucking Amber Alert on this shit. Imagine. That's fucked up. That's fucked up, yo. I don't know who made that joke. That was fucked up. Can't believe it. Can't believe that, what kind of audience we got going on here. How the fuck? Alright, get me the fuck out of here. Oh, jeez. Why is it half? Yeah, half of it's sun. This barrel. I'm throwing that shit. Just threw that shit in the water. I don't know whose barrel it is. Hey, what's going on? No, not the boat, girl, lady. You have to improvise. Tell me what to do, man. Huh. I got 4 blue coins. 4 schmeckles. What you doing over here? Maybe. She wants me to bring her fruits and then play basketball with the fruits. Okay. We got 2 fruits here. That go in there? I don't know if that went in there. I'm gonna assume it did. Well, maybe I should ask her, because I feel like I didn't go in there. Who wants pineapples? I'm not doing this, lady. Lady, if I see the pineapples, I'll do it, but like, look at these motherfuckers with their baskets. They want their free handouts. Here's something. Here's something sparkling. Sprinkling. What's this over here? Fuck. Hey. Can I talk to this guy? Can I talk to this guy?
These repairs are really tough, I'm telling you.
Be a while. Better hurry the fuck up. They locked me up in jail. They locked me up in jail, bro. I can't believe you've done this. Oh my god, bro, John. Yo. I'm so fucking dumb. Because the only problem I was having, because I was like, how did they fuck up the controls with the game controls? This is a GameCube game. So, like, my one thing was like, oh, how do you run and shoot? My dumb ass finally figured out. You just don't hold the right trigger, the right shoulder button all the way. So, like, if I hold it all the way, He does the, if you hold it slightly. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm such a fucking idiot. Isn't that crazy? Right? That shit, bro, I was about to stop playing this game. I was like, alright, fuck Super Mario Sunshine. Fuck everything. You can play Mario Kart with this game controller, by the way. Get them blue coins, and you'll buy a pound of. Tried.
Sklep boy zęczków, ci to wskaryju.
It's the Chucky to scare you.
They need a Chucky video game. I feel like someone was making it, like, once upon a time, and then they didn't get funding or something. But we need a Chucky video game, man. Just play Chucky, there's just so many great mechanics. Can you get me out of here? What the fuck is this shit, man? What is this shit? Oh god, oh god, oh god. No!
This takes me back to August 2002.
What was going on there?
The Matrix Reloaded was...
Was it the Matrix Reloaded?
The Phantom Menace had just come out.
Oh, is it that D&D game? That was it's coming on Game Pass, right? That's cool. Yeah, that's dope. Give me that Game Pass. That sweet, sweet Game Pass. Hey, we got some. Ain't out there to get afraid of.
Give me them blue coins, you son of a bitch. Give me them blue coins, you motherfuckers.
Oh, there's one. Ooh. I do the free drop.
Come on. Come on, Mario, you fat bastard. You can do it, Mario. You can do it.
Oh, wait, how do I?
Come on. Come on. Leave it here.
Assassin's Creed. There's how the fuck you in here?
Come the fuck in here. Hey, get the fuck in here. Hey, get the fuck in here, gay. Can't believe you done this.
You know what? Fuck this sprite, Mario. We don't need this shit. It needs us. You know what? Oh, I'm such a fucking idiot. There's a thing here. Go on the thing, go boop boop. Come on, brother. Fucking lying ass game, I tell you right now. Get me the fuck out of here. I'm tired of this.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Got some games coming up. Yeah, I've been debating if I should get Gamefly again, see I'm in the States again. Wonder if I have a good standing with Gamefly, you know, I never know with Gamefly. They always blame me for unsafe routes. The fuck, it might fault the mailman stole the game. I remember that story a couple years back. I think it was a UPS or FedEx driver. Got in a car chase, crashed the van, had nothing but Gamefly rentals in the back of, like, just a huge mass amount. This is a true story, you can look it up. Dude just crashed the van, just all Gamefly. This dude, because you could tell what's Gamefly, that's the fucked up thing. That's the one dumb thing they were doing. Was that that shit just said Gamefly on it, so obviously. What the fuck am I supposed to find that shit? Give me this shit. Yeah, this idiot crashed a van in the ditch, got caught. Mario, you son of a bitch. Really? Undo me. Fuck these guys. Don't talk a shit about me.
Gamefly be wildin'.
I might have to invert the controls. I might have to deadass invert the controls. That's the shit that's fucking me up right now.
Oi, governor.
Get my blue coin. Then I'm gonna go to this. Fuck Mario, you piece of shit! Ooh. Got 7 blue coins. Alright, well, I don't know what to do out here, so I guess I'm going back into the stupid painting world here. Here we go! I want to play one of those hard puzzle levels. I remember those shits when they take away the fucking... Down with Petey the Piranha! Petey, you crazy bastard. Petey's a mad lad. He's just a mad lad. You can't control Petey. The mad lad. So hey John, can I ask you something? You still there, John? I forgot to call you. I was so fucking busy. I had to help. I had to help someone fucking move. Then I had to deliver some weird bottle from some Asian dude over here in the Lower East Side to the upper fucking West Side. Crazy shit. Hey John. I'm gonna ask you something. When the fuck are we watching Joe Bob together, you piece of shit? I've been here for literally a month. I literally got 5 other people into Joe Bob. I did. I just got like other people into Joe Bob. Been watching at this dude's house for the past. Oh my god, I'm drowning. The fuck are we watching Joe Bob? I think we got 3 more episodes left. You son of a bitch. I don't know what you're doing over here. I'm gonna hire someone to come by your house. Give you a talking. I'm gonna hit up Darcy, you know, and see if she knows anybody. Some wrestlers. I think she's into wrestling things. Fucking guy. Get him to Joe Bob. I'm finally in town. We haven't watched Joe Bob together. There's only like 3 more fucking episodes. Oh, this is fucked up, bro. Oh no. Mario, no. Oh no, Mario. Give me that shit. Alright. That's fair. I've been hella busy, man. Aim front. All right, I'll try to give you a call tomorrow. Ah, jeez, please. Mario, you son of a bitch. Mario, you fucking clumsy son of a bitch over here. Mario, you should be trying the hover nozzle here. Better, we got 3 more episodes. I think we only got 3 more episodes of this season, so. That fucking Spooky's rap. Did you watch it last Friday? Oh my god, it was so good. Train to Busan and Spookies. Ironically, Spookies is the movie that made Lauren finally watch Joe Bob with me. That's the funny shit. She loves Joe Bob. Who don't love Joe Bob? Come on, man. The power grandpa, as my wife puts it. Alright. Yeah, I never saw Train to Busan. That shit, bro. That shit slapped. That shit was amazing. And then Spookies. Hey, Pete, get the fuck down out of here. Pete, you fucking crazy bastard. Pete, get the fuck out. Oh, I gotta fight him. And Spookies. That's Spookies rap. Oof. Bro, they're going hard this season. I love it. They got. Shut it through Joe Bob some fucking money. I love it. Got 7 viewers. Yeah, shout out to the 7 viewers, by the way. Feel free to jump in the chat, hit that follow. If you want some free stream loops cards to make me dance to YMCA, please don't make me dance to YMCA again. Terrible dancer. Or ironically, I don't have as much room as I thought I would have. Can't believe you done this, Pete. Pete, you fucking mad lad. Pete, you piece of shit. There you go. Oh, yeah, you need some water, Pete. You're looking a little parched there. Shit, that's the pro shit, bro. Pro and Super Mario Sunshine player right here. There you go. Oh, you about to get fucked up, Pete. You about to get fucked. Whoop! Damn, Mario, you're an asshole. I'll find a way to make something. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, like, I was telling the people I was watching, I was like, yo, the first half of that movie, no zombies die. That's crazy shit. And that dude, the dude in the blue coat with the pregnant wife? Holy fuck. Zombies fresh. You're funny, babe. I got a gift I gotta give you. Oh, I didn't even catch that. Oh, yeah? You giving gifts now? I didn't know fucking Christmas came early over here. We got Ho-Ho John over here. Yeah, that shit, bro. That dude with the blue coat. Mario, you got some water. This motherfucker just shooting out water bottles. Oh, dude. Pete, you got in the garbage again, Pete. You got in the garbage. Oh, you did? Yeah, I suck. I think I vaguely remember you telling me that. One more. Rule of three, Mario. It's a rule of three. Me. Talking shit about me, bruh.
Su clero y guancito spin around for 30 seconds.
I mean, I guess I could do that. Let me see. There you go. Hold on. How do I do that? Hold on. Whee! There we go. Like this? There you go. Just keep doing that. Oh, this motherfucker headbutted me over. That's it. If you want. You want. There you go. You drink too much water, Pete. Time to go to sleep. Told you, rule of three, every Mario game. Oh shit, he's from fucking Resident Evil Village. He's one of the villages. Look at that, he turned to stone and shit.
Give me my crack.
Wanted him to fuck you up while you were spinning. Bro, you missed it. When I was playing Resident Evil Village, I swear to God, Snakey was trying to kill me more than the fucking game. I play that game on normal. That was my only pet peeve with that game. It felt too easy. Until, like, the end. I almost fucked myself with the boss fight at the end, because I didn't have enough shit, but... Came through in clutch. That game was good. I don't think I have any complaints about Village other than... piece of shit fucking factory level. I fucking hated that level so much. Oh my god, that factory level was so annoying with those freaking Iron Man rejects coming around. Oh yeah, I saved all that shit. I've been slowly uploading it to the YouTube. Up to the YouTubes. You love the factory level? Why did you like the factory level? That shit pissed me off so hard. Can you go up there? Trying to bug me. Okay. Maybe like later on shit. I feel like you get like a my game of the year so far. Yeah, it's definitely on my top five. I'll give it a top five for sure. Give it a top five. Disappointed the big goth mommy vampire was it wasn't in it that much. He was not in it that much. That was kind of a bummer. I mean, they had a great cast. Character story is great. I love the way it ended. Excited to see where it goes. It looked like dog shit on the Xbox One. I don't know if you peeped me playing. Like, especially when I go outside, bro. That game looks so rough on the Xbox One. They phoned that shit in. They phoned that shit in, bro. They were just like, eh, whatever. It works. I was so disappointed, bro. No excuse for making a game like that on a console that's been around for so long look like shit. Shit's bullshit, bro. But, you know, if I get a PS5 or Xbox Series X in the future, I'm definitely gonna replay that for Halloween. Cause like, the outside environments in that game were so fucking ugly. Oh my god. Such a shame, cause I could tell that from PS5 and, Series X footage, like, that game is beautiful. One more coin! Yeah, I'm planning a bike ride stream through New York. Was it Saturday, I think, is on my schedule? I just have to fix the bike thing I have. I have a phone holder, but it looked like it shakes too much. Yeah, needed more. Yeah, she was barely in that shit. I mean, at least with me, because, like, I was running. And I know, I saw a lot of YouTubers just chasing her. Maybe I should have done that. I should have chased her around. Yo, take me into jail, you fucking coppers. You never take me alive. Hey, watch this. Yeah, hey, you motherfucker. Hey, you fuck. Fuck you. Pieces of shit. I'm fucking Mario, don't you forget it.
And here we go.
Are you the key?
Oh.
Laugh it up, fuzzball.
We came, we saw, we kicked it down.
This baby hits 88 miles per hour. They're gonna see some serious shit.
Skullboy wants you to do a review of a movie you've watched recently.
I mean, I think the last movie, you know what, actually I got it going. Let's go to the full screen. I would put the YouTube, but apparently if I put YouTube on the Switch, it doesn't work so well, so just gonna have to look at my stupid face. A movie, you know, I could talk about Last Joe Bob's, but I think Train to Busan and Spooky speak for themselves more ways than one. I will talk about what came out recently on Netflix. I think it was a week ago. Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead. Oh boy. Listen, if you know me, if you watch my stream, you know, check the YouTubes or our podcast. Not a huge Zack Snyder fan. I think honestly he is really overrated, not that talented. I'm probably gonna lose a lot of viewers for this, but whatever. I keeps it honest. So we're gonna talk about Army of the Dead on the Netflix, right? Netflix. I wish I could show you footage, but you know, again, so if you wanna go on your phone, YouTube the Army of the Dead. It's not for music. It's for a movie review. If you want that card, Sneaky, go make that card or go win that card, buddy. Did you watch Army of the Dead, Sneaky, on Netflix? Is Army of the Dead? You know, it's a pretty looking zombie movie. I give it that. It looks pretty when you can see what's going on, because half the time, that fucking movie is blurry as fuck. And there's two reasons for that. Because apparently he got like a 7mm lens from Japan and went crazy with it. Also, he had to reshoot some scenes with Tig because Chris D'Elia last year was supposed to be in Tig's role, but kind of got booted out of the film because of the accusations that came out. So honestly, I think Tig was way better. I don't think Chris D'Elia would have been entertaining as she was. What else about Army of the Dead? Gory? I don't know. The story itself, you have this group of ragtag people going to Las Vegas that's been overrun with zombies. There's a government thing happened, and then like they're going in there to get like a bunch of money from some dude's casino. But obviously there's other things. Also, another thing about this movie I noticed, and I think a lot of people noticed online, it is beat by beat stolen the plot from Aliens. Remember the James Cameron's Aliens, the sequel to Alien? You know, the last probably good Alien film, I guess debatable. It is literally the same plot as Aliens. Beat by beat, group of people going into a place, find out what the fuck happened or get something. You even got a Latina type with the fucking banana, similar to the character from Aliens. I'm drawing a blank right now. They got someone in the group that betrays them for the company or the person. They all pretty much die at the end, and the place blows up. So it is beat by beat Aliens. Honestly, the movie tries really hard to be emotional, bring up some weird time loop theories and other things. It's just, dude, the thing with Zack Snyder, he tries so hard to be so deep, but he comes off so not deep. It's so dense. What can I tell you, folks? Don't check it out. That's what I'll say. If you got nothing better to watch, I guess check it out. It's a pretty film. If you like zombie films, they got zombies, fast zombies, and like smart zombies, like really alpha. They got the whole smart zombie thing going on there. Like, it's kind of interesting. I don't know. That's exactly what it is. It's a dense one-liner of a film. I didn't really go into it with high hopes because Zack Snyder. But, me being like, okay, I like his Dawn of the Dead remake. I like his Dawn of the Dead remake. That's the irony. I kind of like his Dawn of the Dead remake. I don't know if I like it better than the original. That's a whole other conversation. But there are aspects to Dawn of the Dead remake that I like. I mean, he might have given birth to fast zombies. I'm not sure if the Dawn of the Dead remake came out first or 28 Days later came out first. But I know the debate between those two films is that 28 Days Later is infected people, not really zombies, while Dawn of the Remake is zombies that run fast. So, obviously, Zack Snyder is hoping for a sequel, which you'll probably get. It seems like a lot of people watched the movie, and it was also in theaters, so I don't know how much money made in theaters. But holy fuck, dude, it was way too blurry. Its plot was all over the place. The characters, some were really cool. It should have been more Tig. Definitely ends in a place where it sets it up for a sequel, but I think the film itself was trying to take itself too serious, and I really feel like Zack needs to lay the fuck off it, because he does not have a good balance spectrum for serious. He overindulges himself to the point where he thinks if he drags it out or shows like a really dragged or just a rant, like it just feels dragged out. I don't know. So I mean, if you got nothing better to do, I guess check it out. But honestly, if get Shudder. If you want zombie movies to watch, go watch Train to Busan. There's a zombie. It's an amazing zombie movie. Yes, it's subtitled. Shut up. Everyone needs. You know how to read. Hopefully, go watch Train to Busan. Way better zombie movie. That's my impromptu movie review. Wish I could have a YouTube while I was doing it, but whatever. 28 Days came out 2 years earlier. Okay. See, he's not even fucking original. So he probably saw that movie and then incorporated into his Dawn of the Dead. Oh, I'm gonna make fast zombies. Give birth to like the most annoying fucking thing. And it's like, okay, yeah, fast zombies, they're terrifying. But slow zombies are just as terrifying if well done. And if you want proof of a terrifying zombies with slow zombies, there's tons of fucking movies. I mean, even Train to Busan has fast zombies. That's not the point of that movie. if you want a terrifying thing of zombies, read the book World War Z. Don't waste your time with the movie. The movie, Bradley Pitt's, man. The book World War Z is probably one of the greatest zombie books I've ever read. Written by Max Brooks, the son of Mel Brooks, ironically. I think he first wrote The Survivor's Guide to the Zombie Apocalypse, and then he wrote World War Z, which is a recounting of the world coming back from the zombie apocalypse. There is a chapter in there called The Battle for New York, where they literally go into New York with heavy armored tanks, jets, helicopters, everything high powered as you can do. I'm kind of probably spoiling this chapter in this book, but you know what? I'm not going to spoil it. Read World War Z. That's all I got to say. Read World War Z. It's an amazing book. The movie sucked dick. Fuck that movie. If they want to make media of World War Z, I think that would work better as a show, because there's a lot in that book. There's way too much in that book. Way too much. Anyway, that was my movie review. Thank you, John. And I want to play like you guys are playing some new cards tonight. I like this. This is good. I was a little worried because like you guys have there's so many cards you guys have not played. So many colors. So many cards. But thank you, folks. That was our impromptu movie review. Welcome, viewers. We got 8 viewers. Give a shout out to people who may or may not be in this, because for some reason Streamlabs just shows me around names here. We got 2020. That's nice. 810, Commander Root, Discord for Streamers. We got someone named Feet. Shout outs to Feet. Joey Crackers, Spooky Kitty, Sucker Boy, and Vatican City Mango. If you haven't hit that follow, please hit that follow. And thank you for watching the Last Respawn Show. I'm not over. That was just my impromptu movie review. If you want to get me to do random things on the stream, just say hi in the chat and you'll get a link and I'll explain the rest. But Super Mario Sunshine. Super Mario. Army of the Dead. And then the motherfucker, yeah, he takes the Army of the Dead shit, trying to be the next George A. Romero. He's like, dude, you're not even that smart to be George A. Romero. They added that lost film of George A. Romero's on Shudder, Carnival. I haven't watched it because you know Joe Bob's gonna show that shit. Like that shit is so right up Joe Bob's alley that he's definitely gonna show that shit. I haven't seen Psycho Goreman because I'm afraid he's gonna show that shit too. It's like I got like I think 3 more episodes. Oh no, folks, we got the fucking wooden blocks. Oh, I still got the water gun though. Oh fuck no. Okay, it's like Fall Guys. Oh, Mario, no, Mario. They lied to me, Mario. They lied. Okay, I can't use my gun. No. I love that movie Spookies had a scene with George A. Romero, what was it, dressed as Santa Claus? Fighting zombies? Okay, so the water gun is working. And it got cut from the movie Spookies. It got thrown away. We'll never ever, no one in this life will ever see that scene. Oh, come on. Hold. Oh, I can't see. Mario, I can't see. Mario, you piece of shit. Mario, we're gonna fucking die, Mario. Oh, shit, we did it. We fucking did it. We made it. Holy shit, man. Oh, this beast chair is not comfortable. The metal pieces are burden. I'm going to find a comfortable beach chair. I went from a beach chair to a wheelchair. Wheelchair to a beach chair. We've been robbed, that's right. Yeah, that's crazy. Spookies. Fucking spookies. Spookies rap. Get that spookies rap. Oh my god, again with these fucking things. Come up with a new shape. Come up with a fucking new shape here. What do you think? You think you're fucking clever? You think you're the only fucking guy? Goo plant monster over here? You ain't nothing but a bitch. And you are gone. Okay, you're not gone. If that's alright, you're standing still, you're square water. No shit. What the fuck, bro? Okay. Come on, drink your water. Drink your fucking water. Open your mouth. Drink your fucking water over here. Need it. Come on. Look at you. You're gonna go over here. Get out of here. Come on. Drink your water, bro. There you go. Get out of here. Do they serve pizza here? What's this? What is this? Hey, what's going on here? Hey, you got some pizza? Hey, some fucking, what is this? What is this? Some bears? Hey, what's up? Welcome, welcome. I suppose you're here for that. Yes, very good. Means I will require 10 blue goals from you. What's this? I am 10. And you got none. Can't drop my price out low. That would be mad. You can't drop a 1 blue coin, you piece of shit. Fuck you. Yeah, fucking. He said this fucking bear guy. Yeah, I cursed in front of his kid. I don't give a care. I don't care. You can't drop it for 1 blue coin. I'm out here cleaning the whole island. The whole island I'm cleaning. Gooper blooper breaks. Breaks out. Who's this? Shit. A terrible vacation, Mario. Rico Harbor. This is where the drugs are at. This is where the drugs are at. Look at that slime with growth. A lovely poor woman. I don't know what these guys do. They done me dirty. They done me dirty, Mario. Mario, they done us dirty. This is shit. Are you bastard? Where's why? That's obviously not the Y button. Okay, well. On the game controller, it's B, okay? I want to let you know that it's B. Give me this. What is this? Oh. Yo, it should not. Alright. There we go. We got 10 blue coins. Now when I get back to that island, I'm gonna... Yo. Guy wanna talk shit to me. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. Didn't I just jump on that? It's A. I need to open this first. What? What the fuck, Mario? What in the shit is this? Oh, okay, kept going. Wow. Oh, yo, you gotta be fucking kidding me with these boxes. So I could go through the boxes, but I can't come out the boxes? Nintendo. Que lo que? Let me out. Let me out. One of these gotta be. Come on. This one box. I love how you slice forever. Mario. Mario, you son of a bitch. There we go. Give me my fucking blue coins. Who's this guy? Who's this guy here? Who's this guy? What's he doing? Oh, yeah. if you get the sunglasses from him, it makes the game. It actually looks like you're wearing sunglasses. I do remember that. That shit's funny. All right, I guess I'm going this way again because everybody fucking sucks. No, don't talk to me. Get done. What are we doing over here? What's going on over here?
This one, the blaze is loose. Oh! Hey, get my work done.
This is fucked up. I'm not even gonna fuck with this shit because there's something fucked up about that. I need me to clean all this shit. Is this why he's crying? Only Mario would go on a beach vacation and it turns into him cleaning the fucking beach. Poor Mario. This guy ever? I know he has like a ton of games. Man, look at that face. That's the face of a man. Broken man. Fuck him. He's trying to have a vacation. I got all these. I'm cleaning the whole damn beach. Now I got all the blue coins. I got all the fucking blue coins in the world. I'm tired of you. Look at this shit. I'm cleaning all this shit. This is all getting cleaned up. Don't want anybody complaining anymore. It's all cleaned up now. All gonna get cleaned up, folks. There you go. Fuck yeah. Oh, you gotta be fucking. Who are you? Who is you? There you go. Everything. Let's get it all cleaned out. Let's get it all cleaned out. Everything. Come on. Really? Are these things still coming? There you go. Everything's cleaned up now. Nice and shiny. Oh, we got some snitches right here. There you go, bro. Go back to work. Get the fuck. Come on. Huh? Alright, you know what? I don't care anymore. This guy go in here? No. This guy go in here? Go in here? Go in. Oh, the graphics. Ooh! It's a one up. Can I do that little jump the wall trick here? Let's see. Do the jump the wall trick, folks. Jump in the wall. Oh, alright. Can you do that in this game? Alright. I've wasted all my time. Hate this level. Hate this level so much. Yeah, still wearing this damn tempo. But it keeps the Xbox brainwaves away. Reminded me of Dale from Walking Dead. Good. Puta, come on, Mario, please, Mario, why? Maybe some over there. I can't even swim over there. Mario, what are you doing? Mario, why are you pissing me off? Mario. Dude, you know what's funny? I was dead ass thinking of doing that and I totally forgot to do that. That was like on my list of things for this stream. I already got fucking sunburned from biking around so much. So I had to buy sunscreen. Yeah, totally, dude. That's so funny you mentioned that. That shit was on my list. Next time. Yeah, look at this. Oh no, I put the weight on the ball. Look at this fucking salad. Oh, this ball is dead. This fucking sad ball. Hey, look, let me bounce this ball. Hey, fucking shit's dead. It was a dollar, whatever. Deflated balls. Oh shit. You got any summer game ideas? I got a long list of summer games. I'm not gonna ruin it. Well, I will ruin one. I do plan on playing all of the Uncharted games, because that's pure summer right there. That's pure. Oh yeah, Maneater's on my list. Yep, it's on Game Pass. I'm gonna add that to Subnautica. Is that on Game Pass? Because I'm paying for this game. List. Godfather Snake is over here. Oh my god, I hate this level so harsh. Mario. Subnautica's on Game Pass? Alright. But yeah, I got the Uncharted collection on here. What you guys doing over here? What you doing over here? Hey.
I thought you could raise the sub by spinning at him, but how in the world are we supposed to know that? You don't happen at all, do you?
Stand back, motherfuckers. Watch the power of water. Pump it up, pump it up. What else? I love how this game is like, this shit is always saving for these blue coins. Six and a half rubles. Oh boy. Oh no, you piece of shit. Don't do this. You piece of shit. You fucking killed me. No. What the fuck? Oh my god. This is some bullshit. I can't believe you done this. Really? Oh man, I really hate this level, bro. I think I can make it over there. Let me see. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die in this fucking piece of shit level. Mario, por qué? Mario, why? I'm trying to think about it. I was gonna do it again, folks. I was gonna do it again. I don't think my aluminum foil hat is working. Right now, I don't think it's fucking working. Oh, you piece of shit! Mario, you piece of shit! Hey, Mario, we got this. We're gonna climb the thing. We're gonna get the coins. Bada bing, bada boom. There we go. How you do this? Oh, go up here. Alright, cool. Fuck these guys up. Bam. Get done. Old school Mario, bro. Stop stomping your fucking head. Fuck all this water nonsense. Fuck all this water nonsense right now. Yeah, give me those blue coins. Where's this squid? What are you looking up here? What's over here? Come on, talk to me.
I know we're in the middle of a crisis and all, but do you think you could help scrub off the walls too? When you've got a minute at it, don't rush.
Fuck you. I'm over here trying to save your stupid ass. Fucking asshole.
Can you scrub?
GTA 5 is Summer Feels 2. Yeah, I was debating on a GTA game, because I still plan to replay all the GTAs 100% them, right? I'm stuck on GTA 3. I mean, I'm stuck. I haven't done it. Lauren was trying to bring up Vice City, but I already 100% and I don't want to replay it. I feel like San Andreas has a good summer feel. You know, a Rockstar game that does have a summer feel is the Warriors. So we might do a couch call on the Warriors. I think that's something we talked about, so we might do that. It's on the PS4. Yeah, you fucking squid, come over here. Get out of here, you squid. Oh, it just ripped the arm off, alright. Yeah, I already did Vice City. I mean, I love Vice City, but like, when you 100% a Grand Theft Auto game, you don't want to see it for years. You don't want to see it for years, man. Oh, fucking Dr. Octopus over here. Oh, you gotta rip its arms off. Alright, come here. Give me a fucking arm. Bro, my man is really ripping this dude's arms off. Mario, what the fuck? Someone call PETA. Oh my god, Mario. Oh, dude. Mario, what the fuck? Holy shit, Mario's like, I'm not having a good time. Fuck this vacation. Rip your damn face off. Ooh. Damn, Mario. Oh, shit. So I don't know why people hate on this game. This game is a classic, bro. This game is a fucking classic. Now that I got the game controller kind of working. Motherfucker. Yeah, motherfucking gooey son of a bitch. Ah, you bitch. People complain about dumb shit sometimes. Oh, oh, oh. Give me a fuck arm. Give me a. Give me a. Fuck you. Give me other arm. There you go. Fuck that arm too. Nice. I need to put like a round three. Give me a fucking arm over here. Give me a. Alright, camera's a little wonky. Hey, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You piece of shit, come on! I'm getting slapped in the face, bro. It's happening. It's happening, Governor. It's happening. Wow! Oh, I thought I sent him to the sun. Oh no. He's gonna come back. Yeah, this is such a perfect game to play. I feel like I'm at the beach. Hey, look at me. I'm at the beach. People coming in here like, is he at the beach? Like, is he? What's going on? What the fuck's going on right now? I can't believe. Every time I come back, there's like a new mess. No bullshit over here. Look at this. This is bullshit. And Mario coming out with the curls and shit. This fucking guy. Oh wait, hold on. I got the blue coins now. Give me. Hold on. I got the blue coins.
Sucker boy, can't believe you got knocked the fuck out.
I mean, that played hell late. Yeah, it did. I guess you're playing for the squid. That's all you giving me? Yeah, sure. Like, I mean, can I buy like an outfit yet? Like, what the fuck? Ride the plane late. Oh boy. Yeah, stream loads. I don't know, man. They're doing a lot of cool things. Like, they added the chat bot on the chat, which is cool. But Sneaky's card's been lagging so bad. I don't know why. I don't know what the fuck. Shit. I don't know. I don't know. Spaghetti. I feel like the angle on this shit's off. Let's see. Oh yeah, my angle is off. Let's see. There we go. I must have hit it. I'm at the beach. Look at that. I got that uneven tan coming through. I gotta get a better tan. Next time I come this year, I need an aluminum foil down here. with the fucking... Yeah, I gotta put the sunscreen next time. I like this shirt, though. I feel like a fucking Vice City shirt. Now he just types it in. Now he's really going to sleep. All right, buddy. Well, I appreciate you. I'll be live Thursday night around the same time, I believe. And then Saturday, we're going for a bike ride through the city. So if there's anything in the city you want to see personally, any landmarks, let me know. I'm going to do a live stream in real life. First time for the Last Respawn Show. So it's going to be an absolute mess, obviously. I don't think I'm wrapping up the stream. I think I'm going to go for a few more. I'm having fun. My butt hurts, though. So give me 5 minutes, folks. I'm going to go make myself a drink. And yeah, I'll be right back. So, you know, don't go anywhere. If you got to go, say goodbye. I don't know. Fuck. Make Sucker Boy a mod. All right, I will. Calm down. This guy. I have to look up how you do that. I think you have to do slash mod or some shit. Look that shit up. Alright. Don't go anywhere, folks. Grab a snack. Grab a drink. The show. We at the beach. We chilling. We can't go. We can't leave yet. I love this background. This background right here. I probably should have angled it a little better. Maybe put the trees up a little. Work in progress. What are you gonna do? I don't know. Don't go anywhere. Show's still going. Still happening.
Big things for little kids to do.
I love Action Park because it's so beautiful.
It's like coming to Broadway. It's wonderful.
Race like a pro. It's great.
These are the most amazing rides in the world. I love it here.
There's nothing in the world like Action Park.
How sweet it is. To be loved by you.
American Pie is not just another teen comedy. Just ask Rolling Stone. They're calling it the most hilarious exhibition of sexual confusion since The Graduate.
Huh? It's not what it looks like.
It's rolling the aisles funny. You won't laugh more all summer.
I think he's tried to watch some illegal channel.
This is just a bad reception, honey.
Oh, baby.
What's that?
American Pie, rated R, starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Look at that! Open for business!
Stay tuned for Pee-wee's Playhouse, next. Followed by Teen Wolf.
Get wet with me at Wild Waves Water Park!
Season on Maneater. Everyone's biting off more than they can chew.
Oh, look at you.
The depths will be discovered. The food chain will be disrupted. And the drama will get deadly. Because down here, things always evolve. And the hunter becomes the hunted.
That's the one who took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy.
Man-eater. Eat
the people, save the world.
This fall, one student is returning for her sophomore year. With a new dedication to her studies.
You got a letter. What is it?
A new chance to start again.
Just another frat party. Knock yourself up. Thanks.
And an old secret that just won't die.
Oh my God.
Oh, summer's so terrific, it's got something more. Time to play, get away, something more. And we've got the richest, smoothest treat you'll ever pour. Ramblin' Root Beer, something more. On a summer day, you're gonna say it's something more. More mellow, more foamy, more creamy. Yeah, Ramblin' Root Beer, something more.
Try sugar-free Ramblin' too.
One thing I love when I'm looking for old school commercial like that is finding products that don't exist anymore. Ramblin'. I don't remember that shit. Does anybody remember that shit? Might be before my time. Ramblin'. So I wonder how many people caught that Action Park commercial. If you're not familiar with Action Park, still vaguely still alive in New Jersey to this day. So many people got hurt. So many people got hurt and people have died. Whole documentary on HBO Max about Action Park. So check that shit out. I ironically went to Action Park. I forgot what it's called now. It's called something else now, obviously. But I didn't know it was Action Park at the time. But after seeing the documentary, even I was like, yeah, I went down the slip and slide there and my whole feet were cut up. So even though they changed the name, you still get hurt. But we look up what the name's called now. I need like a fucking, we need to hire somebody to look up facts over here. Anyway, this is the last rescue and shit. This is the last rescue show. We're at the beach chilling and we're going back to Super Mario Sunshine. So let's go back to the bar. I took my aluminum foil off because Sneaky left. And when people leave, that boy is a card, obviously. Boy is a card. Yeah, I don't know if you noticed, John. Now there's timers in the bottom there. When you guys do your timer things, so that's cool. We got them chimers. Great. Oh, the foot toad. The toad is just there. There you go, buddy. Oh, this motherfucker over here, really? You're really trying to fight Mario here. Make it rain on you bitches. God damn. Now let's get it over with. Fuck out of here. Really? Yeah, really, governor? Dude, these parts of the game are really repetitive and annoying. I don't need this shit. Ooh, I didn't even plan to do that. Or maybe I did. Oh. They look like fucked up Pikmin, huh? They kind of look like fucked up Pikmin. Make fart sounds too, that's good. Drink your water. Come on! Get the fuck out of here. I'm bringing back the tourism to this island. Hold on, I got you there, bro. I got you there. There you go. Give me some money. Hey kid, give me some fucking money. Hey kid. Take me away to a magical island. Full of pain and suffering. Gelato Beach, don't budge Sandcastle Secret. Well. What's going on here, Governor? Alright, fuck you too. Oh, man, what's going on with this shit? This is one of my nozzles. Oh, you cannot use it yet. It is only a hologram. Alright, fuck you too, man. That's right, you do get nozzle upgrades. I totally forgot about that. What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Le voy plaie the bad boys them for you.
What? Oh. Whoa. Holy shit. Mario. What the fuck do you want me to do with this? What was that supposed to do? They didn't do shit. What the fuck? You come over here with your bullshit nozzles. I have cards I'm saving. Oh! Thanks. That's where I wanted to go. Yeah, I fucking hate these guys. Take me away. Oh, we got a fucking sandcastle over here. You piece of shit. You... still made it. Oh shit. Here we go. Yep. Oh, it's the infamous block level. Damn, that remix though. Oh no. Did it, Mario, what have we done? Mario, what have we done? Mario, what have you done? Mario, no! Into the infinite abyss. Into the infinite abyss. Let's see how many fucking lives. Oof, this music though. Not even mad. Mario. Yeah, it's a puzzle, man. Oh, we can do this. Oh, no, Mario, piece of shit! You piece of shit, you fuck piece of shit! Alright. Okay, it's gonna happen. These levels are hard. I don't know why I had a camera so fucking far out. Like, that shit was supposed to help me. Maybe it does. Maybe the camera being in the fucking... Alright, just keep the camera up there. In the zone, bro. In the zone. In the zone, cabra. I don't know why I keep saying that tonight. Alright, this is where shit gets real. This is where the man become the man. I don't know if that made sense. I don't think that made sense at all. I don't know, bro. I don't know what to do here, bro. Oh, bro. No, Mario, you piece of shit! You fucked me! You fucked me, Mario! You know, I live in an apartment building, and I can only imagine what the neighbors are thinking of me screaming, "You fucked me, Mario. You fucked me." But then it... Oh, God, that scared the shit out of me. They're playing it mad late. Damn, bro, is that Sucker how late that delayed us? Snake. No. Mario, por qué es tan extrañadito ahí mi corazón? Mi corazón. That's it. That's all my lives. Oh, it's still going. Do you not lose lives in this? Oh no, I do. Yep, that's my last life. Yeah, what the fuck? I don't know, dude. I don't know, man. I got better internet here, but my computer's so shit. That's showing me dropping flames, so maybe something's up with the stream loots? Huh? People might be getting on that damn stream loot there. Everybody on over stream loot. Alright, how the fuck we get up here? Let me do this, Mario. Mario, we gotta do this smart. Mario, you piece of shit. Oh, you mean fuck? You're already fucking it up. Oh, Mario, you fucking me. Mario, climb up. Oh, Mario, please. Mario, please, use your hands. Use your little hands, Mario. Mario, please. No. Mario, you fucking me. Bro, I would have stopped playing this game if he had died there. I'm gonna be honest with you. I would have stopped. I would have fucking stopped playing this fucking game. Dude, that was. I don't even want to go back to that level. I don't even. Dabs alert. The fruit writer, formerly unable to leave port, has now temporarily resumed service. And Mario. Yahoo! I think you gotta come back to yeah, you gotta come back for these. That's why I'm not even trying to go so hard with shit here. And I was like, it's hot up here. The fuck does she want? Hello, you want to work for me a little? I'd love for me to bring some fruit. Can I bring some? Pineapples, bring me three, would ya? Bring me three pineapples, please. I'll get all the pineapples. There's two pineapples. Not only does she want the pineapples. She wants me to throw them in a fucking basketball hoop over here. She make me work. I feel like she gives me a one up. Something in my gut tells me. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Fucking. I was about to see something so inappropriate. Michael Jordan. That's what I was gonna say. I wasn't gonna say anyone else's name. Oh, this girl, she really got me working right now. All right, folks, we might get something nice. Oh. Oh, did it fucking hit you in the face? Oh, are you gonna yell at me? You gonna yell at me while I'm trying to throw your fucking pineapples up there? Jesus. Drinky time. All right. Hold up. Why is your fucking basket up there? What sick game are you playing, lady? You're stuck on this tropical hell? Oh, this shit. Nintendo, what the fuck, Nintendo? I know you have people testing this shit out and they're probably losing their goddamn mind. Get the fuck in the basket, thank you. Piece of shit. Nobody wanna tell me that I could slowly squeeze this shit. I'm over here losing my goddamn mind. Super Mario Sunshine is gonna break my mentality. Really, this shit really gonna break me, bro. I'm like, hey, this will be a fun fucking game. Right now, I wanna punch everybody in the fucking face. It's the music, nice. I hate you so fucking much. Dip, thanks for being fun. By the way, check your email Thursday afternoon. I'll text you to remind you. Alright. Yeah, buddy. I think I'll wrap it up soon. Probably do one more strike. But thank you for coming by, and I'll try to hit you up tomorrow, but I don't think it's looking so far, I'm not too busy. So just hit me up. Let me know when's a good time to give you a call. Give you a ring-a-ding-ding. But thank you, Baba, for coming by. Appreciate you. Appreciate you torturing me. Good old times. Oh, I did it. Hold on one. What do you give me? Thanks, sweetums. A blue coin. She gave me a fucking blue coin, bro. She gave me a goddamn blue coin, man. Wow. I hate this island. Yeah, I'll be live Thursday night, whatever y'all want. Stream, son. Oh my god, a lot of card ideas I haven't added yet. I got a card idea to legendary card idea where you guys get me to go build a sandcastle somewhere. So stay tuned to that, I gotta add that. Yo, have you fucking hello? Sir. Yeah, just hired me to go build a sandcastle somewhere. It's kind of hard to do in New York, I'll be honest. Go build a sandcastle. Yeah. That's some. Got a lot of spicy plans for the summer. Yeah, man. Have a good night. Thanks for coming by. Summer vacay is going strong. Oh, does that make sense? I don't even know. Can I get in this boat? Mario, swim, you piece of shit. Swim, you piece of shit. Swim, swim for freedom. Don't do it, Mario. We're gonna fucking do this. This is it. No, Mario. Mario, why? A banana. I don't need no fucking bananas. I don't need no fucking bananas. Mario, get on the fucking boat. Mario! Mario, por qué? Mario, for why? Mario! Mario! I forgot what's the secret to these stupid ass boats. I don't think that's it. That's it. That's so stuck on an island that he's like, what, a fucking mile offshore? Come on, brother. That is a man that does not want to. He don't want to leave where he's at. He lives in his little island thing there, you know? Holy shit, this guy. Oh my god. There a man on fire over there? Oh shit, there is a man on fire over there. Oh shit. Super Mario to the rescue! Here we go! Stay still, bro. Yeah, give me the fucking blue coins.
I love my blue coins. Thank you, sir.
And you toads got mushrooms. Thanks for the useful information.
You could also switch to hover mode.
Hillside Cave Secret. The Hillside Cave Secret, what is that? Dead bodies? The fuck do I get over there? It's fucking time. Oh, it's time. Oh. Alright. Fuck is this? Alright. Cool. Connector. Spin, Mario, spin. Mario, you. Mario. Mm-hmm. You know what? I don't got time for these fucking puzzles. Really? That's all I get? Bro, I should have got a 1-up for that bullshit. This game, yo, this game is toxic. I'm cleaning all these messes, but who's cleaning the messes in Mario's heart? I probably went the wrong fucking way here. Alright. Okay. Alright, not sure how we're getting up there. Oh, hello. Hello, old friend. Fuck. Fuck are you doing? Can we talk? Excuse me. Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out too, though. Oh, yeah. I can't fully climb. As I pulled out my cable, oh, fucking cable, bro. I invest in, every time I pull out the cable, everything is quiet now. And the stream wants to fuck up. Oh boy, well, I think we might have to call a wrap up this, folks. Yeah, what the fuck? Now it's, what is going on? Stream notes, even though I don't think anybody else uses stream notes tonight, but you never know. You never know. There's some technical difficulties going on, folks. Sorry about that. There we go. Job worked out now. Should be all good. Hopefully. How the fuck do I get over there? There you go, Mario, we solved it. They thought you couldn't do it, that you want no smarts. I love how it gets you onto this platform. Like, is there something on this platform? No. No. Come on, bro. I got like one life. It was a pain in the ass just to get the fuck here. Oh. Hold up. Let me take a fuck. Not knock my whole fucking sound system. Alright, pray for me, folks. Oh, Mario, why?
Wahey!
All right. We got this. All right. Just gotta follow the blocks. That's all you gotta do. You gotta follow the stupid ass blocks. We gotta do is follow the stupid ass blocks. There we go. Patience is a virtue. We got the whole fucking night. Oh, you piece of shit. You scared the. Oh no, Mario, you picked the wrong block. Fuck Mario. Alright, now they got this bullshit going on. Right. Alright, we're doing good, You piece of shit! Give me the fucking- You piece of shit! You gonna fucking kill me for this, huh? You gonna fucking kill me for this shit? Mario, please! Please, you gotta touch it! Mario, please! Mario, please touch the web. Oh, fuck. You know what? Oh. You didn't need to do that. No, you. The fresh hell. Hey, Mario Sunshine, I thought it was a good idea, I don't know. I thought this was game was a good idea. I thought it was a good idea. Oh no. Mario? Mario, please. Ugh. And when you do that shit. Oh. Fuck it, I'm doing some crazy shit. Alright. Gotta time this again. Oh, Mario, please. You know what? I don't want it. I don't want to shove it up your ass. Shove it up your ass. Fucking assholes. Fuck this. Did it. Nah, I'm done. Pull me out of the matrix. Pull me out. Let's take it to the bar. Of course, I got no background music. The background noise. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, Super Mario Sunshine. I don't know. Thought it would be a nice, relaxing romp. It is not. The complete opposite of that, folks. It is the complete opposite of that. But, yes, I think I'm gonna call it an end. My butt is hurting. You know, these beach chairs, I don't think you're supposed to sit in them for 3 hours straight. I think you're supposed to get up, walk around, jump in the water. I'm gonna go jump in the water right now. But this is the Last Respawn Show. I am your host, Danny. And please hit that follow if you're new here, because we got a lot of fun summer festivities planned on this show. I mean, look at this. Don't you want to hang out on the beach with me? Come on, forget about it. Anyway, so if you have a Twitters, or you have a Discord, or a Facebook, or YouTube, follow me there. Especially follow me on Twitter, because tomorrow I'll be putting a poll where you get to vote on what I play Thursday. And they're all going to be summer themed. We're going to add fucking Super Mario Sunshine, because gotta. And John also guessed Manhunter, but two other mysterious games will be on there. So feel free to go and vote. I don't know. But thank you so much for watching. Appreciate you. And like I said, follow the social medias for my schedule. I'll be live Thursday around the same time and Saturday during the day, because we're going to be biking around New York City. So hopefully I don't get hit by a car. Knock on wood. Thank you for watching, folks. This has been the Last Respawn Show. And if this is your last respawn, make it count. If you go outside in the summer, put some fucking sunscreen on. That's all I gotta say. Have a good night, folks.
TT55 now concludes its programming schedule. Portions of today's programs were pre-recorded. Programs broadcast on this station may not be used for any purpose except for exhibition at the time of broadcast on receivers of the type ordinarily used for home reception and in places where no admission, cover, or mechanical operating charges are made. Broadcasting by authority of the Federal Communications Commission, TV55 transmits an effective radiated power of 5 million watts and operates on frequencies from 716 to 722 megahertz. WBNX TV55 is owned and operated by Winston Broadcasting Network. Our signal is transmitted from our tower in Parma, and the studios are located at 2690 State Road, Cuyahoga Falls, Ohio. WBNX TV55 now leaves the air, but will return this morning with another full day of family television. The TV55 family bids you good night.
Raw time.
Hello.
Hi.
Play some screw.
Do what?
Play some screw.
I can't right now. We already have set up what we're going to play, but maybe next time. Raw time.
Hi, I'd like to give a shout out to my sister Hillary, and also fuck you.
Fuck me. Raw time.
Do you have any emotions, you dirty little bitch?
I think I used to, but... Raw time.
Hi, what kind of music do you like?
What kind of music do I like? I have a pretty large variety of music I like.
Saul Goodman and Associates is your one-stop shop for all your legal needs.
So, this one time I was at the park just hanging, and there was this guy, and we were, you know, he was cool, we were shooting it, but I thought maybe, just maybe, he might be a cop or something. So I'm like, are you a cop? And he said to me, no, I'm not a cop. So like 5 seconds later, he pulls out a gun, and there's cops and helicopters and cameras and vans everywhere. And they're like, you're selling meth, which I totally was not. The guy totally lied to my face. Then he threw me in the dungeon. I was sitting there sweating and crapping pineapples because I'm obviously screwed, right? And then, bam, Saul Goodman comes in. And he's like, get out of here, cop, because of the Constitution. Shut your mouth. 2 days later, I'm back on the streets burning one with my homies. You know, like burning one means like cigarettes. And if a cop hassles me, I got the number right here. Saul Goodman, because I called Saul Goodman, you know?
Thank you.